What's up, Mets fans? Back again with another video. And today, Mets fans, we will be talking about Kevin Gausman and the Mets' serious interest in him. And I'm pretty sure you guys hear everything that's going on. And if you guys don't, there is a serious frenzy going on right now in the free agent market for the pitchers. The Mets are seriously trying to get Scherzer or Kevin Gausman in. They are not messing around. They are trying their hardest, guys. And every other team is trying their hardest to get all of these players on the market before the December 1st lockout. As you guys know, or should know, that the December 1st lockout will delay free agency until a new deal is reached with the CBA. And guys, I really hope that the Mets honestly sign Kevin Gausman. I mean, this is a must sign. The guy had a nice career year over there in San Francisco with the Giants, and he will automatically make our rotation better by a lot. And Kevin Gausman will probably slide into that number two role, and along with DeGrom and, like, you know, Taijuan Walker and Carlos Carrasco and them. But this is literally a no-brainer, Mets fans. I mean, we kind of have no other choice besides trade market, possibly. But we honestly have no other choices. I mean, we have to spend money on these pitchers. Otherwise, our rotation is going to look really weird next season and not complete. And Gausman will really fit that as well. He's also a New York native, I heard. Now, let's take a look at Kevin Gausman's stats. 2.81 ERA, 6 losses, 14 wins, 5.4 WAR for his 2021. And he was an all-star this year at his age 30 season. But the start of next season, he will be 31 years old. So, you know, the age is getting up there. But he's still very much in his prime and very much probably just started entering his prime last season. So that's something to look forward to. But I heard that he's possibly going to get like a 5-year deal, possibly. He's probably going to get a 5-year deal. I mean, you know, look, the Mets have no choice, guys. And I think that's what's going to, it could possibly cause an issue that Scherzer and Kevin Gausman, you know, could use the Mets as leverage to bump up prices for the other teams. You know, if they're seriously not interested in signing here. And, you know, right now the suitors is Mets, Blue Jays, I heard. Maybe the Angels, but that's really it for Gausman. Also, the Giants feel very confident that they can re-sign him again. But, I mean, obviously, Gausman's probably going to go with whoever is offering the highest bid, to be honest. And, you know, I think there is at least a 70% chance he does go to the Mets, but I do think there's also another 70% chance that he goes and re-sign with the Giants. So I don't really know, honestly, how this is going to turn out, but I do know some type of move is going to be made by the end of the night or be made tomorrow morning. The teams have 24 hours to start making deals before the lockout, you know, before they can start finalizing deals and stuff. So I do think that, you know, we're going to see some Mets transactions happen in the next couple of hours, tonight maybe even. It may be good news, it may be bad news, but hopefully one of them is that we got Gausman at least, you know, and that will, you know, that would look really good for our rotation. So we definitely need Gausman, Mets fans. I'm pretty sure you guys all agree. Like I said, Mets fans, we honestly have no choice. And, you know, this is, we have to go after Gausman and Scherzer. And, you know, those two guys, they don't have qualifying offers attached to them. So we have to go after them. I mean, this is just a no-brainer, Mets fans. I'm pretty sure you guys all agree. I'm pretty sure we're all just here refreshing our Twitter, refreshing our Google, and just waiting to see if the Mets made any such move. So we all here together, and we all are here waiting together, Mets fans. So stick around, and I will keep you guys up to date. Remember to subscribe, Mets fans, if you enjoy Mets content and Mets news and updates. This is the channel to come to for that. So please subscribe and turn on those notifications so you guys don't miss a video. And thank you guys for the support. Road to 150 subscribers. Just need 4 more. So come on, guys. Get me there. Let's go, Mets. And remember, guys, to keep out for Mets news. Thank you guys so much. Hope you guys enjoy the rest of the video.